Hang on a second. You got me crying already. So, Rio, how do you feel? Seriously, this is one of my favorite cities in the whole world. And most certainly, one of my favorite countries in the whole world. I'm so grateful to be with you this evening. I'm so grateful to give back the love you freely give to me. You freely give to me, and I give you back everything that I have. It's the only way to do it. We gotta give, we gotta give, we gotta give back, we gotta give back. Can you feel it? Come on. So here's a song I wrote in the 80s. I don't remember the 1980s. So, this is a song called First Step of Love. Hope you like it. I love you too, sweetheart. I love you. Ciao. So, we're gonna do something here that, let's talk about Deep Purple for a second. Yeah, I wanna say I have a lot of love for Deep Purple fans. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for your love all these years. Thank you for your continued love and support of rock music in general. If I could speak Brazilian, it would be absolutely perfect, but I can't. So I'm gonna give it all back to you through my music. God bless you. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Coming out of nowhere, driving like rain, storming dance, I'm a thunder again. call you. Yes, I remember you from last time. God bless you. Thank you. I need some water. I'm coming. I know. I'm coming, sweetheart. So, I speak slowly. So, I wrote this next song when I was 17 years old. I was a teenager. In my grandmother's kitchen. All the way back in time when I was just a young man. A boy, in fact. So this is the very first rock song I wrote at 17 years old. My hair was down to my ass. Can you feel it, Rio? Give me some love! Let me hear your voice, come on! Song recorded by Trapeze and Black Country Communion. Here we go.
Don't walk from behind. Yeah.
1973, when I was maybe 7 years old. I got guys up my ass right now, so it's the first, trust me. And one is a Brazilian guy, and I love him. So, just a very quick story, because I know you speak better English than I speak Brazilian, so I'm going to take it very slowly. This is a song that David and I wrote for the album, Burn. But it's not on Burn, it happened to be on Come Taste the Band. Let me hear your love for John Lord, everybody. Give it up for John. Come on, me here. Yeah. Give it up for Tommy Bowling. yeah. Sorry. Yes. 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 I love to say yes to you. How can I not say yes to you? Will you meet me there? Thank you. not awake. God bless you. Stay free. Be safe. Keep the faith. Music is the healer. Love is the answer. Rio, I love you. God bless you.